Unfortunately, some members of the media
use their platforms
to push their own personal bias.
To push their own personal bias and agenda to control exactly what people think. This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.